It's terrible. He's a pretty decent guy, you know. Suck that he died. Gnats with flowers, okay. Oh, gambling is prohibited on campus. This is the school's ban on all acts associated with gambling. Whoever's caught gambling will be expelled. Woohoo! Thank you. Alright, so I have a few notes. Do I know how I got to this, okay, that's how I get to it. Alright. We're gonna try each room, just to figure out where we're going. Who was this? Or who was that? Alright, can we open? It's locked. Don't think anyone's inside. The door is all covered in stains. Is it mold? Thank you, Gabby. Appreciate it. This is disgusting. How'd it get so nasty? A rotten smell covering me inside. I don't want to open it. And there we go. Awesome. The darkest red stains on the sink. Something jammed up the pipe. Another dice? It's total three now. All right, let's head out. Let's casually head out. Is she to my left? Yes! Too bad you can't see them through the window. Alright, run, child. Run away. Okay, go down the stairs. Ooh, there's some flowers right here. Okay, if I go through this door, can I bypass her again? No, I can't, but, I can save real quick. Yes. I feel blessed. I always love feeling blessed. It's a good feeling, guys. Alright, let's get real close. No, I need you to go left. Oh, don't pass out. Don't pass out. Go for the door. Go for the door. Go for the door. Oh, shit. Nope, she's not moving. Oh, she gave up. You can survive an attack. Go for the door. Go for the door. Go for the door. Okay, never mind. You don't have to go for the door. Okay, go for that door. Alright, so we go in the back. Ritual sacrifice with blood. And die. Lots of blood and die. Click and drag. I have three dice now. Toss the dice. Toss the dice. Who makes dice out of teeth? Sorry. What's this? I thought I was holding dice. These numbers, no way. I'm pretty sure those were the dice when I threw them. Okay, so at the start of the game, which we actually did this right before Streamer Scream, but we decided to do a continuation of it. You play as a guy who falls asleep during class, and an evacuation goes out because a hurricane's coming in. You wake up, the hurricane's in full effect, you're trying to get out of the school, and then you encounter the girl, you help the girl, and then you go to check, and all of a sudden, the bridges have been blocked off because the rivers are all flooded, right? So you guys go back in the school, you hunker down, and all of a sudden the guy goes around trying to find, you know, a few goodies to last over the night, that sort of thing. He ends up going missing, and then it switches to the girl, and then somehow shit goes supernatural, and you find the guy upside down, dead. Yeah. And there's, like, monsters all over the place, and we don't know why. In a nutshell. After throwing the dice into the bowl, they turn into teeth. Are the numbers supposed to mean something? 6, 2, 3. What's that sound? The bowl came loose. Oh, grab the bowl. Alright, so we have a guy who's bleeding out right now. Yep, okay. I guess, ooh, there's a note now. A note on the bench. Cutting throat. Found in Mr. Cow's room, the prophecy is revealed when a sacrifice is made with the blood of the innocent. So we've already cut the throat of the boy. That's really disturbing. Yeah, we've already cut the throat, though. Which is even worse. Alright, let's go, I do like it when games let you do something before you know what you're doing. Alright, let's catch the blood. The blood's draining into the bowl. Bowl of blood. Oh, his eyes just open up. Oh, shit. Sorry. I'm so sorry. I don't know what else to do other than slit your throat and take your blood. So, where do we go for the ritual? Are we sacrificing somebody to get out? Baskets filled with trash. I think we already checked this. Yep, there's just a dead rat in it. That's right. Okay, so she's chilling. Okay, hold my breath. The dead. They love food too, just as much as everybody else. I can't fault it. Alright. So, may the Earth God protect me. That doesn't do anything. Okay, how about this? That doesn't do anything. Okay. The trail downhill has disappeared. Hold my breath. Still have a bowl of blood. I know it works as a sacrifice. Okay, easy, 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 easy! Watch, we get back to the regular world, and everyone's gonna be like, the crazy girl went crazy and killed the man, and we don't know why. I'm expecting for that flip to happen. I really am. That's blocked off. Oh, it's got a... Wait, 6? Strange combination lock. I can't open it unless I know how to read these weird symbols. Oh, that doesn't have to do anything with a 6-3 or 6-2-3, does it? An essay for my sophomore year. When's the last time they updated this bulletin? I don't know. Is there anything else in this room? No. I'm just gonna check the gambling room one more time. Smells like old alcohol, smoke, suffocating. Okay, so nothing else at all. Okay, just checking. Just check. Venture titles, always gotta be thorough. Let's get past, Giggles McGee over here. Oh! Shit! I I can't tell if there's a death state in this game or not, to be fair. Woo! Do not like when she does that. Let's try upstairs. We go floor by floor. Where's this go? I think this is the, this is the nurse's office. Ooh, take the food. Thank you. Awesome. And let's see, is there anything else? Nope. Okay, I'm gonna save just in case. I am feeling blessed today, thank you. No. Yeah, go, yeah. I don't want to go that way just yet. Only a few miscellaneous items. Okay. Has someone been here? The floor's wet. Okay, wrong door. Woo! Can I turn the light switch on? Nope. I love how the power still kind of works in creepy supernatural world. So if I'm right... Okay, yeah, there's only one way here. Just gonna check the far left. It should be blocked off. Yep. Pile of debris. And then last classroom here is the bathroom, which we've already been to. Alright, let's go third floor. And this is blocked off, doors all boarded up. Okay. And we can't break a window because school rules? Maybe? Bloodstains. Oh, put the blood on there. Oh, that actually worked! The blood sank into the marks. What can I use to print out the engravings? Piece of paper? Making a print with a notebook. Yes! We got the combo! So it's 6-2-3. Written the symbols and numbers from I Ching, or the Book of Changes, an ancient Chinese divination text. A microcosm of the universe and a symbolic description of the processes of change. All right. All right, so it should be down on the first floor, I think. Go through the first door, mitigate the scary lady. Ah! Oh! Mmm! Shaky! I can't mitigate the scary lady. We gotta walk by the scary lady. Alright, here we go. Alright. Mm. Just go left. Just go left. Thank you. Just keep walking. Just keep walking. Just keep walking. There we go. Alright, so, 6 is represented by 2 lines, 2 dash, or actually, what is that? Dash, line, dash, dash line line, and then it was 623, right? Or 6328? Or no, wait. Damn it! What was the note again? Ah, biscuits. Hang on. 623. That's right. Okay. So line dash line. Okay. Dash line dash. Okay. And then dash line line. Oh no, yeah, wait, hang on. Dash line line, that's right. Line line, and then line dash line. Woo, there we go. Okay, that's the block in floor two. Door's boarded up, can't get in. Let's try the first room. Okay, save? This altar is for praying. Do you want to save? You bet your ass I want to save. Is there anything here? There is a door, okay. Counselor's office. It's locked. I can't move. Fee, fi, fo, fum. Well, it's big. It's got a lot of arms. You need to run faster. Oh, door. No. It's looping. Canceling record. Piece of rip canceling record. Age 17. Mother is a housewife. Negative. Troubled attitude. Constant tardiness. Gradually improving. Require follow-up. Encourage leisure activities such as reading. Signed by faculty members. Okay. My bed. I sleep much better on my own in my own bed. They say I should enjoy my youth, but I find it difficult. What happens after graduation? Where should I go? Will I end up like Mom? Sigh, stop worrying so much, Ray. Life moves on regardless. Be helpful. At least this weekend's going to be fun? Someone cleaned the desk up for me. Probably Mom. I feel like there's no privacy in this house. Yeah, because you could hear everything. A well-built closet. It was part of Mom's dowry. What? Mom's throwing my stuff away without telling me? Old photograph in trash. Remember, hope is a good thing, maybe the best of things, and no good thing ever dies. I hate it when she does this. They're fighting again. Feeling a bit sleepy now, I should go back to bed. So it's all a dream. Ooh, sorry, Matt. Go to bed? Yes? If a paper plane could whisk my dreams away from here, where could I wake up and find myself in a foreign land to start a new life as a stranger to all? How wonderful that'd be. Huh? Well, the guy's missing. That's a start. Okay, lost the candle. The field's collapsed here. Everything's flooded in a river of crimson mud. Okay, so this is really just like a 2D Silent Hill. There doesn't seem to be an end. Could this be like the South Korean version of Silent Hill 2? Where it's all it's really trying to do is have you work through your grief and your issues. Our flagpole stand. The ropes keep knocking on the poles. Okay, this is kind of cool and a little bit spooky. There's a note on the desk. Hebei Wuchang? Black and white Imperiuments? According to legends, they are two ancient officials. During a routine inspection, misfortune befell them and they perished trying to protect one another. The Lord of the Dead, seeing their loyalty, appointed them the duty of messengers of death. It was then that people who died would see them arrive to claim their souls. But did they die with an accident in their tongues? Okay, so only one has his tongue out. I don't know why he has his tongue out, but sure. Two figures are carved on the door. These are supposed to be the guardians, but they look more like the Hebei Wuchang. Their hands look like they should be holding something. What could they be missing? Let's go find it. Ooh, what's that? A puppet theater on a hand-drawn cart. During summer break, the boys in class would use this as their battle tank. Unfortunately, they quickly broke the wheels. There's a note. Lantern Spectre. If you chance upon a Lantern Spectre, avert your gaze and stand unmoving. When it comes near you, still your breath, do not panic, and it will keep moving. I take it if it gets you, you die? Glass beakers here are from our biology lab. They're holding puppets inside, because that's not weird and or creepy. Brick furnace. I remember back then, Mom said she burned spirit money to bless our health and good fortune. I always thought of it as a closure, as closer to dealing with the devil. Alright, let's, clear this, door's locked on the other side, okay. This should lead into the atrium. Let's try going downstairs first. Okay, that's kind of weird. A kneeling figure with a wooden token on its back. Can't really tell who it is with a hood on its head. And another one. Kneeling figure, there's some blood on its hood. I love how chilled she is right now. It's very chilled. Temple's divine incense burner. Before we pray, Mom always lights three incense sticks. She tells the gods her name and birthplace, then launches into a spiritual drivel. She often lays her many problems and wishes upon them. Why does she not tell a real person? Instead, they fall upon an invisible god. So, not exactly the most spiritual type. That's okay. Cell's empty. Seems like a rotting plant. Another kneeling figure? Who are they supposed to be? Ooh, what's that? Spirit money! Okay, so we gotta burn that. Metal door, it's locked. Okay, well, they're out. That's not a spirit lantern. That's not a spirit lantern. Okay, well, shit. No, as far as prisons goes, it's not really doing the whole job, is it? Let's go up one more floor, and then we'll go burn the money. Seems like a perfectly good waste of money, though, but, you know, whatever. This goes to the roof. The gate's been locked. Our roots are going out of the seams. The door is completely blocked. Various films on the rack. They seem to be all tangled together. The film in the media room is being projected from here. Our military education class often played political propaganda. Wait, you guys had a military education class? The instructor always has a million things to say about whatever film, what happens in the film. Are there any other films I can play? Yeah, maybe, but... Is that mandatory in, like, South Korea? JROTC is military. Oh, okay. An unmarked grave embedded in the middle of the room. Shouldn't be anything buried underneath. There are three unlit incense sticks here. Take the incense. Sure, why not? Junior Reserve Officer Training Corps? Okay, what just happened and what is that right there? The grave of Wei Chung Ting. Alright, Wei, he already... Oh, is the legacy of the deceased always just a mere rock? That's the character we started off with, by the way. So, yeah, he did. And buried, I guess. Slogan reads, patriotism demands of us sustained sacrifice. When did all this writing appear? Snitcher, is this about an informer? The board's all moldy now. Slogan reads, leave your death in the hands of others? Oh, wait. Zets. Okay, no, we're fine. I thought that was the spirit lantern, guys. Nope. False alarm. So they're supposed to leave, though, right? Don't look at them. Don't move. He's not going away. Do I gotta get a little closer? You gonna leave? He's just gonna stand there. Oh, I had to trigger him. Oh, I think I held my breath at the wrong time. She's gonna breathe! Ah! Oh! Cookie, you cheeky ass! Ah! Okay, they gotta sniff you first. Okay. Ah, shit. Okay. Let's run back and burn some money, alright? Burn some money, and then maybe I can use the burning money to light some incense. Because that's how I roll. We burn dollar bills, guys. Wait, wait, Lurit says, we just... You, though? We just you, though? Also, isn't this the game that Lurit wanted me to play? Like, it was this game and the other game, wasn't it? Oh, otherworldly spirits, I offer the spirit money to ask for your protection. The fire went out. Yeah, Lurit, wasn't Detention the game that you wanted me to play before? It was this game and then the other title. The furnace has suddenly gone cold. Okay. Is something in there? I don't know. How can this be? It should have been reduced to ashes as if it was inside. It's a feather fan. Okay. Now, can I light this? No. I can't light it. What is... Oh! Did I? Didn't die! I thought I did! Holy shit, wait a minute. Yeah, okay, we're good. I thought I died there for a second, I was like, oh. Wait, no, I did die? Did I? But she's still moving. This human-like objects are filled with evil over time. Oh, biscuits. Deal with them as they lingered with the... Lingered, yes. We linger twice. Foul thoughts gather and accumulate until they one day taking on a life of their own, they begin to twist into a monstrous storm. Okay. Fan attack. We're like 2 hours? Fan attack. Thingy. Incense. It's moving. I don't want to go in there because I die. I just... Nothing's working. Ooh, actually, I could hold my breath, yes. But I also have another idea. That doesn't do anything. Okay. Alright, I'm gonna get as close as possible. Oh, all the thingies are moving. Don't black out on me, girl. Woo! You go, girl. All right, let's go burn some incense. Incense, not incest. Sorry. I added a T. All right. So let's just go burn all that incest. Okay. I do as Mom does with the incense in hand, ignoring the kinds of prayers she'd prefer. I ask the gods only for a way to live as myself. Hey, gods, could you do me a solid and get me the hell out of this like weird limbo hellish world? That'd be fantastic. What was that sound? I don't know. What was that sound? Did another one get out? Okay. I like this game leagues more than the first one. The other one, I should say. First gate is open. The wood token on the statue's back is loose. I guess we'll just take that. Sorry, dude. We just took your token. And the basement cell. What the hell do I use this for? Out of curiosity, Lurit, have you beat this game? Is the store still locked? Oh, you beat one story. Okay. How long did that take you, out of curiosity? Oh, so what you're telling me is I'm probably gonna get the bad ending. Yeah, I'm gonna get the bad ending. Okay. Oh, about 5 hours. Oh! Okay, so... Alright. That's actually much, much longer than I was expecting. Cookie, let's be fair. I will probably get not only the different ending from you guys, but the bad ending. Yeah, I know how I operate. Gate's locked. We're gonna go room by room. Okay, so I gotta find a film, but I need to figure out where to put this token. Oh, you both got the same ending. I mean, that's kind of cute. Is it gonna still look at this? Gravestone bears the. Okay, so I can't change any of that, which is good. Lots of puzzles, messed up ending. All right. Can I go any farther to the right? Nope. Dead end. Okay. Yeah, we had started technically a week before Screamer Stream. That was my next guess, is to give the Guardians a token. Wait, if it made you scream, it's gonna make me freak out. Way worse. I'm gonna save just in case. I'm just gonna save just in case. Yeah, just in case. Oh, side note, something did come today. Which I'm actually kind of excited for, because I've never played this. And I added it to the list, by the way. Yeah! Condemned 2. We played Condemned 1. Really liked it. I was looking to play Condemned 2, but I had to order this from frickin' Montana! What the hell, games? Alright, beat stick. Doesn't seem to fit in his hand. How about the, fan? Okay, got the fan. And the beat stick. Took quite a bit for one part. Okay. If I get to that part, you let me know if it, just depends on how fast you can solve the puzzles. I can see that. Which means it's gonna be a while, you know. Chill air drifts through. No, I said... Not that I want you to tell me, it's just, if I get to that part and I get past that part, then let me know. SJ, welcome back. We are in detention. Yay! I've been a naughty boy. I'm gonna sip. Okay, let me sip. Good tea. Good lemonade. Good tea. Okay. For the record, SJ, we did, with the help of Gabby, get past the first part of, Emily Wants to Play 2. Now I'm in part 2, and I have no idea what to do. A copper statue of the president. It can be seen for almost anywhere in the school. Hello? Ooh, it's a phone. All right. Isn't this the phone from the principal's office? I have to pick up the receiver to dial. 9. 1. 1. Okay. 8. 6. 7. 5. 3. Oh. 9. Okay, sorry. All right, so 911 and 8657 doesn't work. All right. There's books, but nothing important. Okay. Cabinet looks familiar. There's a key inside. Roof key. Booyah. All right, we'll head back. Wind Temple. All right, I will wait to see what the Wind Temple is. Let us go back. Alright. Oh, hang on, can I? Nope. For a second, I thought there was something there that I could grab. Oh, the Wind Temple. Oh, hey, we do not talk about Zelda on this channel, thank you very much. Partly because I still haven't beaten the final freaking trial in Breath of the Wild, okay? I'm working on it. When we get back into November, we'll be hitting that hard, thank you very much. Yeah. Hey, that's hard, by the way. Like, that last trial, that's hard. On Master Mode, that's gonna be brutal for me. Oh! He just took a nosedive. Alright, let's go back to the film room. I think that's floor number 3, right? We started playing, we did, Champions of the Sword, and then we did Trial of the, we did Champions, and then we're working on Trial right now. We're on the final trial. I wonder what's contained in this film.
I like you, cheeky bastard!
Yeah! It's like a full body, like, just experience. Yeah, I know, I gotta go in the other room to watch it, right? Zero, two, five, one, two, one. 0251 1 2 1 0251 1 2 1 Do I know what that's connected to?
No!
Yeah, what's the question? Alright, let's head down to the second floor. We're back over. Quiet Place. That's a good start. If you haven't seen The Quiet Place, it's actually a really good movie. I'd recommend, like, Conjuring. If you haven't seen it in a while. Trying to think of any recent horror movies that I saw that I really liked. Actually, there is one, but it's kind of a comedy horror movie called The Babysitter, which was really, really good. Quiet Place is actually top-notch. The remake to It, also really good. If you're looking for something funny, Babysitter. It's a comedy horror. Again, surprisingly good. So this is gonna be the phone number. So, zero... Oh, I gotta pick up the receiver. Sorry! Straight up horror. Okay, Quiet Place. I know you don't really go for American horror movies as much, but it's actually, it's good. I screamed so loud, I scared the audience to the point where everyone was quiet. Like, it was, yeah. Very few movies you go in and everyone goes quiet. Within the first 5 minutes, if you and your friends are not quiet, I'll be surprised. Hey! The Haunted Mask is actually a really scary story, alright? And the creepy doll. Just